There is a range of naturally occurring compounds that, especially in combination, can be used effectively in cancer treatment, both on their own and in conjunction with standard Western medical protocols. In this video, we will focus on two compounds in particular that appear to have synergistic effects: turkey tail mushroom and bee propolis. Turkey tail mushroom and bee propolis are ancient remedies, long revered for their therapeutic qualities. In recent times, they have come under scientific study for their potential to treat cancer. Both substances boast a myriad of bioactive compounds shown to confer a range of health benefits, including the regulation of immunity and combating cancer cells directly. Research into turkey tail mushroom and bee propolis has been extensive. Studies on cancer cell lines have shown promising anti-cancer properties. Results from animal studies have confirmed these findings and have provided invaluable data on the inhibition of tumor progression factors involved in metastasis and angiogenesis. Clinical trials, although fewer, have underscored the clinical potential of these natural remedies in reducing the side effects of chemotherapy and radiotherapy. Notably, both compounds have shown a propensity to inhibit tumor growth and reduce metastasis in mice, while turkey tail mushroom has also demonstrated protective effects against breast cancer-induced bone destruction. A study by Carvalho and colleagues found that the combination of compounds and propolis suppressed tumor growth in mice more effectively than fluorouracil, a common chemotherapy drug. Multiple compounds extracted from turkey tail mushroom have also been shown to inhibit the proliferation of cancer cells, paving the way for turkey tail's inclusion in holistic cancer treatment strategies. Beyond individual efficacy, the combined administration of turkey tail mushroom and propolis might be the key to unlocking their full potential as cancer therapeutics and present a multifaceted strategy against different types of cancer indications. Bees are not just honey producers. They instinctively seek out natural therapeutic compounds. One such resource is the turkey tail mushroom. Stamets and colleagues have described observing bees foraging on turkey tail mushrooms. They determined that feeding honeybees mushroom extracts significantly reduced the viral load of a common honeybee virus. This finding suggests that medicinal mushrooms play a key role in bee health. It also provides a plausible explanation for the presence of shared compounds in propolis and turkey tail mushroom, many of which possess anti-cancer properties. Turkey tail mushroom and propolis have been extensively studied in animal models and various human cell lines, including those associated with breast, prostate, lung, gastric, colorectal, liver, pancreas, bladder, kidney, melanoma, brain, and blood cancers. These studies demonstrated that turkey tail mushroom and propolis have the ability to selectively target cancer cells through several mechanisms, while preserving healthy cells. The question then arises, why would bees choose the turkey tail mushroom over countless other natural substances? The answer possibly lies in the rich bioactive compounds of the mushroom, which when combined by the bees with other ingredients, could create a propolis with enhanced therapeutic properties. Let's back up a moment. What exactly are turkey tail mushrooms and bee propolis? Turkey tail mushroom, or Trametes versicolor in Latin, is a polypore fungus recognizable by its fan-like and colorful bands that resemble the spread tail of a turkey. It is one of the most common mushrooms around the world. Propolis, in contrast, is a bee-produced resin. Bees make propolis by blending resinous materials collected from plants and trees with beeswax and enzymes from their own saliva. Propolis is used as a building material to insulate the hive and maintain optimal temperature, as well as to protect the hive against invaders. If a small mouse gets into the hive, bees will react by stinging it to death to prevent it from damaging their nest. Since they cannot physically remove the mouse, they embalm it with propolis, thus preventing decay and the contamination of the hive. Ancient Egyptians witnessed this phenomenon and applied the use of propolis in their mummification process. This behavior in bees led to the understanding that propolis is vital in maintaining bee colony health and social immunity. Although the exact chemical composition of propolis varies depending on where in the world it is produced, regardless of the region and botanical origin, the main anti-cancer compounds present in propolis belong to a large class of molecules called phenolic compounds. Phenolic compounds in propolis include quercetin, caffeic acid, artepilin C, and caffeic acid phenethyl ester, also abbreviated as CAPE. These compounds play roles from enhancing our immunity to exerting direct anti-cancer actions. A study by Orsolich and colleagues found that 89% of mice treated with CAPE immediately before being injected with mammary cancer cells remained tumor-free after 22 days, compared to 0% in the control group. Furthermore, propolis extract was found to inhibit cell migration, reducing lung metastasis by an impressive 74% compared to untreated mice. Turkey tail mushroom is also rich in phenolic compounds, found in the fruiting body and mushroom mycelium, with at least 35 of these compounds identified as having anti-cancer properties. For example, gallic acid has been shown to induce apoptosis in human gastric cancer cells. Turkey tail contains triterpenes, which are compounds found in plants and animals and are precursors to steroids. It is worth noting that triterpenes are also present in propolis and contribute to the anti-inflammatory component of these natural medicines. Ergosterol and ergosterol peroxide are steroid derivatives found in turkey tail mushroom and have been studied for their cytotoxic effects on cancer cells. Additionally, ergosterol peroxide also showed promising apoptotic and anti-proliferation activity in triple-negative breast cancer. Turkey tail's immune-boosting capabilities are primarily due to two protein-bound polysaccharides, polysaccharide peptide, or PSP, and polysaccharide crestin, or PSK, or crestin, extracted from the mycelium. Several animal studies have demonstrated these compounds' ability to induce apoptosis and inhibit cancer cell proliferation. In a Phase 1 clinical trial, these compounds have been shown to correct immune deficiency caused by radiotherapy. PSK has been licensed in Japan for over 40 years as an adjunct with chemotherapy and radiotherapy for various cancer types, while PSP was approved for clinical use in China in 1987. Apoptosis, or programmed cell death, is a finely regulated homeostatic biological process essential to maintaining the integrity and functioning of our body tissues. Cancer cells, due to several genetic mutations, lose the ability to undergo apoptosis, so they divide uncontrollably. Some phenolic compounds, however, can activate mechanisms leading to the self-destruction of cancerous cells. CAPE in propolis and PSP and PSK in turkey tail, as well as compounds found in both propolis and turkey tail, such as quercetin and caffeic acid, have been shown to induce cancer cell apoptosis. Metastasis is the process by which cancer cells spread from their primary site to other parts of the body. In animal studies, key compounds in turkey tail mushroom and propolis have shown promise in inhibiting metastasis, a crucial aspect of cancer's lethality. More research is needed to explore how these benefits may extend to human beings. Turkey tail mushroom has been proven to enhance innate and adaptive immune responses, the body's first and second lines of defense. Key players in the immune response to cancer are the natural killer cells, often abbreviated as NK cells. NK cells are a type of white blood cell that destroys virus-infected cells and cancerous cells in the body. They possess a remarkable ability to identify cancer cells using specialized receptors. Once they encounter malignant cells, NK cells bind to them and release cytotoxic molecules which trigger cell apoptosis. NK cells also have the capacity to secrete cytokines, small proteins that serve as important regulators of the immune response and can amplify the anti-cancer activities of other immune cells. The main cytokines associated with anti-tumor activity are interferon gamma and tumor necrosis factor alpha. It is crucial to note that while NK cells play a pivotal role in immunosurveillance and early eradication of cancer, cancer cells can develop various strategies to evade recognition and destruction by NK cells. This ongoing battle between the immune system and cancer cells underscores the complexity of cancer immunology and the need for continued research and new treatment therapies. Angiogenesis is the physiological process through which new blood vessels are created from pre-existing vessels. Unfortunately, tumors can exploit this innate process to create new blood vessels to supply them with nutrients, allowing them to grow and spread. Many compounds in turkey tail mushroom and propolis, such as artepilin C, CAPE, quercetin, bakelin, and luteolin, can help prevent the formation of new blood vessels and disrupt the tumor environment. Another mechanism of action regulated by a compound in propolis is the inhibition of the aromatase enzyme, which results in a reduction of estrogen levels in the body. Initial studies on cell lines indicate that crisin, a compound in propolis, can block this enzyme, preventing the production of estrogen from androgens. Estrogen receptors, or ER, can be overexpressed in some cancers, such as breast, endometrial, and ovarian cancers. The cancer cells may then become dependent on estrogen, which upon binding to ER, regulates key cellular functions such as energy production and cell division, enabling the cancer cells to grow and divide. Hence, the role of blocking the aromatase enzyme is significant in the treatment of ER-positive cancers. Cancer stem cells can survive radiation and chemotherapy and stay dormant for prolonged periods of time, causing relapse many years after what appears to be a successful treatment. Unfortunately, there is currently neither an effective way to intervene nor drugs available to destroy these refractory cells. This poses a major problem. CAPE, found in propolis, and quercetin, found in both turkey tail and propolis, may target cancer stem cells and reduce the malignancy potential of these cells, particularly in breast cancer. So, both turkey tail and propolis contain compounds that can modulate the immune system and target cancer directly. But how much of these compounds do they contain? What dose would you need to take in order to see a benefit? Exact dosage will depend on the individual and the cancer type and progression, but just a few grams a day of turkey tail and propolis appear to be sufficient in many cases. We have to consider the bioavailability of the compounds in these substances. A study by Buffati and colleagues in 2018 showed that the bioavailability of compounds like caffeic acid and quercetin was significantly less in their pure extracted forms when compared to their bioavailability in crude propolis. In other words, the body is able to absorb and use more of these anti-cancer compounds when taken through propolis than it can when taking the isolated compounds alone. Like most drugs, turkey tail and propolis are metabolized by cytochrome P450 enzymes in the liver, which means both substances may interact with other medications. For example, taking turkey tail mushroom along with diabetes medications might result in excessive lowering of blood sugar levels. Propolis, when taken with blood-thinning medications, can further increase the risk of bleeding. It's essential to understand these interactions, especially when considering comprehensive cancer treatment strategies that may involve multiple medications. The path forward involves rigorous research to uncover the full potential of turkey tail and propolis, especially when used together or in combination with other natural remedies, such as curcumin, graviola, and bee venom. Bee venom was recently shown to kill cells from triple-negative breast cancer, which is infamously difficult to treat. With further well-designed clinical trials and extensive research, uncovering the mechanisms of action of these and other natural compounds may open new frontiers in cancer treatment, especially affordable treatments that target cancer without causing side effects that are detrimental or even destructive to the human being.